Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new temperature transmitters from our brand, ProSense. We're adding 48 new parts to our temperature transmitter line to better suit your needs. To give you a little info on temperature transmitters and how they work, they allow you to take a weak, low-level RTD or thermocouple temperature sensor signal and convert it to a high-level analog signal more appropriate for long-distance transmission through a loud plant and prepared for direct interface with a loop controller, PLC, or DCS. To enhance measurement accuracy, transmitters are calibrated to respond between two measurement points. This advantage allows a complete range to be monitored while placing measurement emphasis on a specific segment of the range most critical to the process. We now have 22 non-programmable pre-configured head mount transmitters and 22 non-programmable pre-configured DenRail mount transmitters, one programmable head mount, and one programmable DenRail mount, as well as a USB configuration cable, and, as usual, free downloadable configuration software. The non-programmable styles have three-wire PT100 RTD and three thermocouple inputs with 4 to 20 milliamp outputs. The ranges are negative 40 degrees F all the way up to 2000 degrees F depending on the transmitter. The programmable styles have 9 different RTD and 12 thermocouple inputs as well as millivolt, and the outputs can be set up for 4 to 20 milliamp or 20 to 4 milliamp. The ranges are huge, with negative 454 degrees F up to 4,523 degrees F, depending on the transmitter. The main differences on the head style and the DEN style are how and where they're mounted, as well as the environmental protection ranges and the power supply ranges. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new ProSense temperature transmitters on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Don't forget, we sell temperature probes, RTDs, thermocouples, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these temperature transmitters or how you plan to use them in your application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.